Hello, ladies and gents. This is my first attempt trying the Dragon Plus permadeath whole game. I haven't practiced since my last playthrough, so I don't know how I'm going to do it. So let's give it a try. Permadeath whole game and start. I wanted to do it in one sitting too, so I'm not going to end this stream if I don't finish the game or if I die. So if I die, I'll finish the stream. And I hope I can get it done in 10 hours. It's like a lot, but I'm gonna do some pauses too, like to eat. But I'll leave this stream, like as proof that I'm not cheating or anything. And while I'm here, enjoying this moment, I'm going through my strategies to each sections of the game, so that I can like talk out loud what I'm about to do. Like the safest way maybe. I mean, there's a lot of strategies to get to one section. I'll try mine. There's probably like better ones out there. But I'll try mine that it worked in my last playthrough. I don't know how the changes on Grounded Plus going to be. I'm not so sure. But I'll figure it out. I think it's not that different. I mean, I have all my upgrades, and so I think it's going to be easier. The mob movements, I think it's the same. So I'm pretty confident. I just need to get comfortable with the control. I've been playing different games for a week and I haven't played this game yet. So let me go over here to difficulty. It's okay. Controls. Want to AOG, I don't care about this. Subtitles, why not? Display audio, language, and accessibility. So in my last playthrough I use this one, auto pickup. Not going to use this time, so no accessibility whatsoever. So as you can see here, I think the combat accessibility is like the worst, so changes completely the game, so not going to use anything at all. So let's start a run. First part of the game is just going forward. The patrol like takes 50 minutes to 1 hour, so the first part is really boring. So I'm not going to talk a lot. But I'm going to use a few strategies because the first part you can save your ammo for the Seattle one. And I can save a medkit too. Medkit, a Molotov, and ammo in general. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm trying to go to stealth mode and melee mode in the first part of the game. And let's see what I can do.
Move. trust in you.
Smells fine. Okay. Sure. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, Dan.
Sounds exciting.
Hey, so we're okay.
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right. Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute! Dina.
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Oh! Gotcha! We're out of board, suckers!
Oh, on,
fuck
kid.
Yeah! Ugh. I mean, eat that. Don't tell your mom. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Oh, you like that?
Oh, suck it! In your face!
Oh, eat snow, you little shit!
We're winning!
Oh no, you got snow in your hair.
Dang it!
Oh, eat a shrimp?
What a shot. Come on.
No fair.
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No! Get her! Callie!
You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Ellie! Hey!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww.
Scram.
Aww. Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. If we keep going like this, we're going to be tired for today's trip.
Yes.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing alone. Oh, shit.
Just run there and run. We can get into a cabin. Ignore everything else. There's Zebul here.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
One shot him. There's a medikit to the left side and ammo. I'm going to get it.
Where's that lockout?
Medikit. And ammo. Get it. This is the stealth tutorial, but with Rudd and one shot. More ammo over here. I forgot to get this ammo. Crouch and stealth kill him. And the next one, we're going to do the same thing that we did the run and we don't care for this place. We do not follow you. No worries.
Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, Stephen. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene.
Don't forget.
Man,
Emily said the fuck.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here.
Anything else? I used to get parts over here. Not so sure.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy. We should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
Inside this trailer, I get parts.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Remembers that, like,
quiet, but we can't
anything
want,
else
but
to get here.
Supplies.
Yeah, it's empty.
What do you know about this place?
Yeah.
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it.
Pretty sure there's ammo.
We usually
in one of those houses.
What are you doing in
there? Oh, ammo.
I was
like right here.
Inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh.
Yeah, I think the rest just feels.
You guys good? Yeah.
Probably nothing. So.
What movie you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. Oh, easy. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Dina, this way. Runner. It's down. That's one. Good idea.
Him to turn and get this one. Get another. Oh, faster. Forgot it. Need to get this one too. And I'm going to wait over here for the next runner and Dina get the other one. Where's Dina? Yo, Dina. Oh! A rifle. Don't forget the brick. See if he drops anything. Yeah. And let's wait for Dina. Yo, Dina. Oh my god. That's lucky.
Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks. Look. See? All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Ellie? Are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to shoot you.
You hear their wheels over here. Oh, there's Caesars. Cool. It was worth it. Late. I'm gonna double check everything else. I remember like the parts and the pills placement, but I don't remember just the items. So.
This way. I'm in.
It's time to save a medikit.
Got some alcohol.
So what I'm going to do is make the medikit, but I'm not going to use it.
Up.
As soon as Dina takes out her pistol, then we're good to go. Oh. And you get plus, we don't need to use it. Okay.
Masks on. Got it.
In new game, you need to like pretend they're going to use, but cut out the animation so that I can save it. I'm not so sure about this.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Is this part of a supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
720.
Let's get to the ground floor.
13. Oh god.
Guess not.
07. 20. 13.
Oh shit. What?
Just an alcohol? There's a rag here, yeah. And used to have some pills over here. Nothing else. Let's go to clickers.
Ellie!
Down. Not going to crouch. It's dangerous and the controller is not working properly. The left stick. So, go like this. Wait for him to stop. You're going to stand up. I suppose I should be sneaky, but I'm gonna run.
Watch out!
These blind motherfuckers make me
low shot.
Make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
Get a bottle and
get the fuck out of here. Dina, will help. Coming.
Mm-hmm.
make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that.
So this part is tricky. I'm going to wait over here for that clicker to scream. And when he's done, then we move. If I go sooner, somehow someone will detect me. Don't know why. So we're going to follow this path. Killing one by one. And now I go back. There's a runner around the next room. I'm gonna kill him and wait for the clicker. Get a rag and wait for the clicker. What I like to do is wait for him to go through the door and I'll go through the wall. Or I can wait right there. But there's small chance that they do detect me. Okay, here comes the clicker. I'll wait over here. Lay down and kill him. No ammo. I have a bottle, right? Going to kill this runner first. And we left. Bottle throwing for the win.
Are you still moving?
And right.
Nope.
Yeah, let's get moving.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Over here!
get the door.
You been here?
Drove by it. Never came inside.
What's going on here?
This has to be Eugene's.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. That's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
Yeah. matter.
Yeah.
What does is where we going?
Ammo.
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge. Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
Here.
We gotta warn everyone. We'll come back with the cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
These son of bitches are everywhere!
For the patrol part.
About this one. Shimmer.
Joel! Tommy!
Couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
I don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I wanna do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Dina, Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Okay, I'm back. See, I think it was like 50 minutes, 55 minutes, just the first part of the game. And I was away for like 10 minutes, maybe 5. And you can see, 1 hour already. Let's keep going.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah.
Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. At the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Don't forget the hammer. Right here.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Okay, wonder when this was written. Now that's a generator. Yes.
Well done.
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
Found a note back there. Got some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravena Base.
Seravena. So we find it?
Oh shit, look.
Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this,
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
How did they do that?
Well, they sometimes destroy parts of the city that were...
I think going to the bank is not worth it.
Seems like
there's
well, it usually worked.
One pistol ammo over there.
Infected or the rebels?
Oh. I'll get it.
Shit. Believe me, you're lucky you
didn't. And I think there's
the
shotgun shell. Yeah, I'm not going.
This is cool.
And a pistol.
And like a holy shit, you might get brushed on the way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years.
Watch it!
Yeah.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shit. ago.
Okay. Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to the synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
Okay. Cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place.
Made it. Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
All right. You were saying?
Yeah. Anyways. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
Didn't steal that much jerky.
One more Medicaid over here.
Oh shit.
That was some good scavenging. Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse. Come on, that was a good one. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I doubt it. Tastes
We don't want to waste our armor. Oh,
watch it, Bolt and
Reva. Use a knife.
You okay?
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know. I hate that shit.
Okay. We got what we need. I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh shit! I got it!
Let's see what we got in here.
WLF something.
Part, I don't take chances, so I'm going to kill everyone, and that's the route I follow. Don't want to risk it. I haven't practiced other strategies too, so it's slower, but it's safer. Going to turn and then I'll go. There's going to be a clicker on my right side. I'm going to wait for him to leave this hall. There he is. He left, so going over here, look at that door, wait for the runner. There he is. So I'm gonna grab this one. Yeah. full alcohol. Kill this runner too. I'm getting the clicker. I'm going to use the hammer right now, so gotta get the machete later. Kinda useless. So I decided not to go to the bank and not use the hammer, so I'm gonna get the machete right now.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
And go to the next part.
Nope. You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble, but never landed in a courthouse.
Oh, that's true, I have the MP5. It's going to be easier.
This might come in handy.
I don't know if it's worth it to use it, but I'll go through this part using only the machete.
Careful.
Oh, Dina.
Shit!
Wait a few seconds and run. Okay, call of this roach. Probably a clicker and a runner follow me. Start the runner, go for the clicker. Is about to
fuck, watch out.
There's a break over here. There's brother. Wait for the
and
8. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Don't forget the bridge.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing
it down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers that were just doing their jobs and then... Boom.
Or the job, I guess.
Dude!
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. I think so.
Where's Gina? Yo, Gina. There she is.
Saying?
Ah, right. Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
It worked.
Oh, no welcome, dude.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Am I fast enough? You see that? I can grab his brother.
Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh,
and
he can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear grunts?
I did it.
What's going on?
So I'll go over here slowly. Crouch your weight over here. We're going to kill this one. There's a bit of little delay on the grabbing, but it works. I'm going to save this brick for this fool. I think it will help it. No, I'm not gonna use it. I can't see. I think it's two. Explosive. And nothing else. Always be at full health. I don't know when you're going to make a mistake. And I'll be right back.
Shit, there's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I know you said Tommy had a rough task, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Yo, Dina!
Jesus. Come here.
Dina!
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on, fuck Ellie. Go around.
First part is really simple. Go over here and the headshot the guy. Happening.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Can I kill one? That's new. Okay.
Behind the shell!
Bad idea.
Just one.
Got her pinned! Over here! Colin, cut them off!
Okay. Again! Yudina.
Where'd you go?
Okay. I got lucky because Dina killed one.
You good?
But that's the strategy. Yeah. Kill one at the beginning and
no.
Go to the left and wait for them, throw the brick. Kill them one by one. So this part is really simple, Chom. Crouch, go to the left side.
Shots come from.
Keep going.
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Go around this pillar. Hit this guy. Hopefully, Dina kills the next guy. Let's see if she does it. And she didn't. Just try to.
Scars?
Yeah, she's not.
I don't know.
Spread out.
I saw someone. Let's go check it out.
I got your back.
Okay, that's dangerous. Really dangerous. Oh, I have the...
We good or what?
Not nothing.
Silence of machine gun. Can't see her.
Mila! Ambush! Holy shit! Dressmaster's loose!
told you.
Okay, I got interrupted here, but it was a really bad connection. No worries, we have supplies. Always at full health, always.
Anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has this been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now. Down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
We're going down there and we killed this girl.
Shut.
Run for your life. Zoe?
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking son,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we... I don't know, had intel they needed.
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe. What's the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
She the one with the braid? I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go? Ellie. Wolves.
Well, at least you made something out of a fucking burrito for the third day. I'm sick of that. You know how many times I got food poisoning?
Jesus. Click.
I'm hungry. Yeah? Stop talking about food then. Yeah. What the fuck is this?
My strategy here is wait for those guys to walk here, and then I throw the beak at one, and do I strike on the other one, then I can strike the next one too.
This ends now!
Oh, I'm dead. You gotta do something. I'm dead. Something went wrong. Too bad.